Hi you guys, I'm back again with another video. And this video, since it's technically one of the first videos of 2019, I decided, let's have a conversation. Let's talk about resolutions and stuff, y'all. Like, ain't that what people do? First of all, Happy New Year. Happy 2019. I hope it is prosperous for each of y'all. I hope y'all Christmas and stuff went good too. Like, hope y'all got everything y'all wanted, everything y'all needed, everything y'all didn't know y'all wanted or needed. You know? And for the people that Christmas was hard for, you know, 2019 gonna be your year. It's gonna be your come up. It's gonna be everybody's come up. So, let's talk about y'all resolutions or whatever. Paisley. My resolution, I'm just going to try to be better. Like, I hate when people say, you know, that new year, new me thing, and then they don't do anything. Because honestly, I'm one of those people. So, I'm not saying new year, new me. I'm going to say, I hope that didn't mess up the video. I'm going to say new year, better me. You know? Like, I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing, but do a little better at it, if that makes any sense. I'm going to keep my YouTube thing going. I'm going to try to be better at that. I'm going to try to get out of my comfort zone more, because your girl, if I don't like something or if I don't feel good about something, I'm not going to do it. What else? I need to go to the gym. Gym, comfort zone, more YouTube. I just need to be better. I need to learn how to be a better Jazz. You know, and nothing, not to say that anything's wrong with the Jazz that I am now, but it's like, there's almost always room for improvement. So that's the thing, like, 2019. That's how bad off I am. 2019 is gonna be the year of being better, you know? I'm gonna try to do stuff better for me. Like, no more procrastinations, no more excuses. If you can do it, do it. Don't put it off. Like, I'm not doing it no more. It's done. Finito. Done. 2019 is going to be a year better. What's y'all resolutions? Like, I want to hear. I want to know. I need y'all to keep me accountable, so I'm going to help keep y'all accountable. So put in the comments down there what y'all resolutions going to be for the new year. So I can be like, to that person that said that they wanted to do this, are you actually doing this? Like, to that person who was saving up to get their car, are you actually saving up? Because if y'all gonna hold me accountable, I'm gonna hold y'all accountable. We're gonna hold each other accountable. It's gonna be a one big circle of accountability up in here. Better me in 2019, y'all. Like, come on, let's do this. We got this. So, leave y'all resolutions in the comments. Like, subscribe, share. Let's start this conversation about resolutions or things we just gonna do in 2019 that we ain't doing in 2018. Maybe we can do an update. Let me know, y'all, what y'all want to see, what y'all want to do, what y'all want to hear from me. I guess that's it. Yeah. Soon, I should be getting, like, I'm gonna get my hair colored, maybe. Maybe that's a thing I need to do. I actually get my hair colored because I want color in my hair. But that's neither here nor there. We'll get to that later. But anyway, thank you for watching. Leave me your resolutions in the comments. Thanks for being here with me, even if y'all just listen to me talk. Love you guys. Always be you. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.